Hi, boys and girls. It's Deaconess Kim with a chapel message for you this week. First, we're going to light our candle to remind us that God is with us, that He is our light. And now we're going to go ahead and sing our opening song. So why don't you stand up and sing the doxology with me? Very good. Now, if you remember from last time, we were talking about how God made the world and everything in it. Do you remember how many days it took God to make the whole world? He had to make the land. He had to make light. He had to make the plants, all of the animals, the stars, the sun, the moon. Do you remember how many days it took? It took 6 days. Will you count that with me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 days for God to make all everything in the world. But do you know what God did on the seventh day? The seventh day is a special day. On the seventh day, God rested. Now, God didn't rest because He was tired, like we might be if we had to create the whole world, right? No, God wasn't tired. He wanted the seventh day to be a special day, a blessing for us, for Adam and Eve, and for all of us, a day for us to rest and think about God and remember what He's done for us. So how do we do that? How do we celebrate this special day? Well, one way we can do it is by going to church. We come to church, we pray, we worship God. We listen to the pastor teach us about God and about Jesus. Maybe you come to Sunday school where we learn all sorts of interesting things about God and how He takes care of His people and how much He loves us. Maybe you stay home and you read the Bible or a Bible storybook, or you sing a song like Jesus Loves Me. The seventh day, what we usually celebrate it on Sunday, is the day when we remember God, and we spend the day thinking about God and focusing on Him. It's a very special day that God made just for us. So let's pray about the special day that God gives us. Dear God, thank You for making the world, and thank You for giving us a special day, a day to rest and remember You. Thank You for Jesus, who saves us from our sins. Amen. All right, now let's sing our song about creation. Great job. I'm going to blow out the candle and say bye for this week. See you later.